Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.